The fatty deposits in the neck are located above and below the platysma muscle in the neck. Liposuction can only remove the fatty deposits above the muscle. Surgery with knife and scissors is required to remove the fat below the muscle because it's encased in a dense fibrous connective tissue, so it has to be surgically sculpted out from underneath the platysma muscle in the neck. If you're interested in a consultation, please see our website at seattlefacial.com.